resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.